Lee Wood retains his WBA featherweight championship title by knocking out Michael Conlan in round 12.